check it out. Yeah, the Mooninites, and you know that we're back. Everybody else in the house know that they whack. 3 in the morning, I'm looking for the porn.
They're from the moon.
You rented that room to moon people?
We are the Mooninites, and our culture is advanced beyond all that you can possibly comprehend with 100% of your brain.
Oh, is that so? And what's so advanced about it?
Well, for one thing, the moon has 1/3 less gravity than your Earth. I don't know if you can understand that, but our vertical leap is beyond all measurement.
So what you're saying is your culture is more advanced because you can jump higher?
Yes, observe. It's not working here.
Don't try to understand them. They're beyond everything. Isn't that right, Eggnog?
Looks like you got yourself a real couple of winners there, Shake.
You and your third dimension.
What about it?
Oh, nothing. It's cute. We have 5.
5,000.
Yes, 5,000.
Don't question it.
Oh, yeah? Well, I only see 2.
Well, that sounds like a personal problem. I hope you can see this because I'm doing it as hard as I can.
Life is not about winning material goods.
No, it's about taking material goods when others aren't looking.
That's right.
Hey, guys! Good to see you! How long's it been? You've grown on me.
The damn I have.
Fryman, we're full of religion now. Everyone, please, bow your heads and pretend to be serious.
Do it or I'll bow them for you.
You have deeply offended us and our God, and our God is a God of vengeance and horror.
And action!
Our God is an Indian that turns into a wolf.
Man, it's wolfing, man.
Well, the wolfin will come for you with his razor.
Man, you gotta check this out.
Oh, yeah, baby. That's a new car she's washing. You think that's a straight 6?
I think I have a straight 6.
Ooh, your sexual innuendo is priceless. This pornography is infinitely excellent. We just came from Christmas caroling out in the woods.
Oh, yeah. I heard about the woods on the news. Someone burned them down.
Did they really? All the little birds and squirrels got burned out? I mean, I hate nature. Now, you give me a bear and a woman. I give that water bear a workout.
Meat wad, goodness.
Easy, killer.
What is this, prison camp? I mean, come on. Can no one have fun here? Who is this? Zonald Edward.
Zonald? What kind of a f***ing name is Zarnold? Damn,
I've
never heard such
Zarnold. Emery and Oglethorpe? We're not invited is the end of that sentence.
Damn straight!
Remember, there are no dumb questions.
Yeah, right here.
In the back, yes. The retard with the dumb question.
This is not a check at all, Shake. This is a bill for home care.
Impossible. That's not a bill.
This is... Cliff? Does anyone know a Cliff?
Yes. My name is Cliff, and that's not a bill. Tell him,
That's a bill.
A bill? Why are we trying to cash a bill,
Hell, I don't know. It's your uncle. I kept telling you on the way down
it
here.
It is my uncle. Don't you forget
On the way down, I kept saying, this is a bill. Just figured you knew something I didn't.
I did know something I didn't. But it wasn't that.
Wait a minute. I've been hauling a radioactive bill all over town for you guys?
Yes, come.
Yeah.
And now you will pay it.
You don't have a microwave? Gotta heat these up.
We have distributed this game to seek out and find gifted warriors to aid us in our real-life struggle against the real-life Gorgatron.
He's real. And he hates
us. And he hates us.
The Gorgatron has destroyed our armies and villages and people and all of our pets, and he has laid waste to our craps.
Crops is what I typed,
But it says craps.
I know,
Craps is funnier.
I've processed that humor.
It should be craps, because craps is a funny word.
Maybe we'll go with that. Anyway, the needs of the many outweigh the needs of the one. And if you think I got that from Star Trek, you are very wrong, mister.
So won't you please help us save our craps?
Please stop fueling my silent rage.
Anything for the future of the moon. What kind of craps y'all grow up here?
Ain't got up there, man. It's the moon.
So buying all this stuff is gonna help you kill this Gorgatron thing. How? Just tell me that.
Well, wouldn't your ass like to know?
That is why he asked.
I know, shut up. I am in control of this conversation. And now we burgle. Can you grab the other end of... Oh, hey, man.
You're gonna have to pay for that.
It's cool.
Yeah, it's cool.
No, it isn't.
Oh, it's not?
Well, we thought it was.
No, you're gonna pay for that window, or I'm calling the cops.
Easy, brother. Don't harsh my buzz.
No, man, don't do that.
Operator, can I get the police, please?
We'll leave you be, fair brother.
Okay, hand me that hose. Okay, start pushing. Getting some backdraft or something, man.
The red one sucks.
Why do you guys always come down here and mess with us? There's like 50 billion people on this planet.
There are. Since when?
Long time.
How long?
Very long.
Why don't you invite us in and teach us? We didn't have fathers growing up.
You didn't have a father?
No.
Wow. I mean, that's actually kind of sad.
I never learned how to steal or fight or drink the right way.
My dad left home when I was 3. Told my mom he couldn't take it. It meaning me. And he was the alcoholic.
Moonaholic.
Whatever. I mean, dependent on Moonahol. And then one day, man, my mom, she drops me off at summer camp and she says, see you later, forever. And she just drives off. Ever since then, man, I've just been depressed. Everything I do is for attention. That's why I steal. I mean, look at this. I stole this. What am I going to do with this? I just really just, you know, I just miss my dad. And I don't know where my mom went. And, man, no one really wants to be around. That's what makes me cry.
Eat of my flesh and drink of my blood. For I am so hopped up on cocaine, I know not what I do. Go on, partake of my flesh.
I'm not eating people today.
Well, put some goddamn steak sauce on it. It's not bad.
Get your hands in the air. Step away from the cocaine and all that delicious prime rib.
Taste doom, hogs of the night.
Mooninites reunite.
Reunity on ice.
The bullet of death blips towards you.